Season 3's unlimited.
And you're gonna want that XP because Season 4 presents the largest level 40 reward yet. Galaxy Opal Yao Ming. 7.5 feet of greatness to protect the paint against any opponent.
Yao is leading the Galaxy Opal train, but SGA, Reggie Lewis, Pascal Siakam, Tony Parker, Danny Granger, Maurice Lucas, and...
K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
The water in South Florida glistening. A perfect day here in Miami, the Magic City. Game one of the Eastern Conference Semis. Everything gets turned up a notch. Let's get to it here on 2K Sports. Hi, everybody. This is Brian Anderson. And with me tonight, Allie, it's all yours.
Hey, Brian, you could...
Oh, yeah, he's had some good ones, Allie. Thanks. And a look at the starters for the Knicks. Barrett plays the small forward with Randall in at the four. MP is out there with Alex Caruso. And it's Noel in at the five spot. And for Miami, inside it's Adebayo with Tucker playing the four. Kyle Lowry out there with Victor Oladipo. And it's Butler in at the small forward position. You look at New York, well, they've got to be happy with their postseason performance thus far. But the road only gets tougher from here.
It sure does. I mean, they're going to be working as the underdogs. But one way to flip that, win tonight and seize home court advantage.
You know what, this is a skill set to be able to take the bump and stay on balance after the initial contact.
That's good from Butler. MP against Lowry. Here's Noel. Rebound by the Heat.
That's their plan to get him an opportunity to finish in tight. That's a miss they can live with.
Oladipo, shot's good.
We've seen that from Lowry for a long time. A fantastic passer of the basketball.
Back to MP. Here's Randall. And terrific work on the offensive glass as he picks up the deuce.
Have to take care of the defensive boards better than that.
Reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second chance points.
From deep, MP. Adebayo grabs the board.
Just a little off to start this game. 1 for 5, looking to find some kind of rhythm.
And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. And it's Lowry penetrating. And the layup is good.
Phenomenal concentration by Lowry. He has made a living off getting buckets over physical defense.
MP with it. He's against Tucker. MP, the pass to Barrett. Over Butler. No luck on that one. The Heat go the other way with it. Lowry outside. Down low. And Adebayo, the bucket on the assist by Butler.
I just love the ball move.
To the inside. Randall can't hit. Miami with the ball. They've gone on a 10-2 run, not allowing much. Tucker, a chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. To the middle. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
The sheer power on full display. Julius Randle can get hit and still finish plays.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Pass to Adebayo. And here's Butler. Some solid defense from Barrett.
Shut down. This is the way you play defense. This is how you protect the rim.
A power finish there as he breaks out the tomahawk.
You could feel the shake after that.
Good.
And Lowry gets doubled. Here's Tucker. That's good. And so Lowry with the assist.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
Adebayo against MP.
And MP throws it down.
There it is, B.A. Round one in the books. MP continues on with his first postseason trip. He shouldn't have quite the same nerves as round one.
Good point. The pressure will always be there for every player. But having that first series out of the way is a help to guys like MP. It's Lowry with a drive. And the rebound goes to the Knicks. Over to the wing. Back to MP. That shot off the mark. Ooh, some solid defense from Oladipo.
And all quarter long, it's been the same story. Inconsistent with his offense.
Drawing so much attention, Oladipo rotates the ball to the open man.
And we've got 1:18 left in the first quarter of the game. Driving to the basket, and MP throws it down.
Just such a terrific dunker.
Man, born to fly, that's for sure. Now a timeout called by Miami.
And we'd all love to hear what goes on in those huddles, but we just get the snapshots.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
Who wants a free t-shirt? Make some noise!
A big group substitution here for Miami. Deadman's checked in for Bam Adebayo. Strus comes in for Tucker. Hero, he's checked in for Oladipo. And Terry Rozier subbed in for Lowry. To the paint. Stripped away! MP against Hero. Here's MP. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Shooting one.
The league, we all saw his stuff on social media, and it's been fun to watch MP grow over the years.
Here's Hero, and he buries his first look.
You just love how reliable he is night in and night out. His offense is there.
Hero against MP. Good. 5 for 9 shooting so far.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Inside. It's picked off. And here we go. The Knicks in transition. This one for 3. They get it back. Randle. From down in the low post, it goes. Randle's got 7 points in the game.
You want to talk about bully ball? Randle at 250 pounds, overpowering the field.
That one drops for him. Stolen by Hero. There's the 3. And again, Miami with a triple.
Some shooters get tunnel vision, but Tyler, keeping his eyes up and his options open, delivers a great pass.
A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through 1. Heat out in front. They lead by 4. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And after not always meshing with his previous teams, Jimmy Butler sure seems happy to be on the Miami Heat.
I'm so fortunate to be able to work with and for an organization like this one. And then, man, I got some incredible teammates, like for real, for real.
Big group substitution here for Miami. Bam Adebayo's checked in for Deadman. Tucker comes in for Strus. Victor Oladipo's checked in for Hero. And it's Kyle Lowry in for Rozier. A big group substitution here for New York. Noel, he's checked in for Julius Randle. Barrett comes in for Fournier. MP's checked in for Quickley. And it's White in for Rose. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. Kyle Lowry out there with Victor Oladipo. And it's Adebayo in at the center, locking down the middle. That's the group on the floor for Miami.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Bucks is a man on a mission. He picked up 41 points and shot the ball extremely well from both. field and the line. He had his handprint all over that game. Put up some big numbers. Guys, back to you.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how much of that performance carries over into this one.
His goal is to provide whatever the team needs from him on that particular evening.
Well, that's what it means to be unselfish, putting the team's interests first. As you say, he just wants to come away with the W.
Can they get it? And it's blocked by Noel. MP outside. 1:16 left in the first half. And there's Toppin on the assist by MP. MP's got three assists now in this one.
The playmaking ability of MP. Good at reading defenses and making the right decision.
Pass to Butler. And the bucket is good. Butler's got 10 points in the quarter.
Hey, he's doing whatever he can right now to pump up his teammates.
MP with it. Now guarded by Butler. Oh, it's stolen by Oladipo. And it's Butler with the jam.
We've seen Jimmy Butler develop his game each season. Now a threat to take over.
From deep, MP. And that basket makes him 6 for 11, shooting a good percentage.
When he decides he wants to take it to the bucket, it's really hard for anyone to slow him down.
Adebayo with it. Second chance effort. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. Here's MP. And they pick up two. MP's got 16 points.
Very consistent tonight at the offensive end. Right there, he helps fuel the fire.
It's stolen by MP. And now the Knicks on the break. Here's Barrett. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got four assists in the game.
What a find. MP setting up the easy bucket.
To stop the run. No good on the buzzer beater. And so it's the New York Knicks. They lead by 11 as the quarter comes to a close. And it's all due to their ability to own the paint. They've been dominant down low. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. Time for us to get back into it here in game one. It has been one outstanding game from Jimmy Butler.
Can they come up with an answer for him coming out of the half? They have to change something defensively.
I think both sides probably adjusted a few things. The key for him is to bring the same level of energy over these last two quarters.
And on the floor for Tom Thibodeau as we get into the second half. Barrett plays the small forward with Randle in at the four. MP is out there with Alex Caruso, and it's Noel in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Four on the clock. Here's Oladipo.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Here's MP. Here he goes. Banked it in off the glass. MP's got 18 points in the game.
And now, almost all their points coming from the paint.
Pass to Adebayo. Back to Lowry. Oladipo on the wing. Noel covering. Counted. Oladipo's got his second bucket of the night.
So resourceful. When Oladipo's looking for any opening, he puts in a lot of effort on offense.
And the whistle blows as the basket counts. Chance at a three-point opportunity here. One free throw coming up. A different look for Miami. Strus comes in for Butler. And it's Hero in for Oladipo. Miami has gone 5 of 10 from beyond the three-point line in this game. Hero outside. Lowry outside. Outside Tucker. Back to Lowry. Drives to the hoop. Randle pulls down the board. Randle's got his sixth rebound on the night.
Shaky start to the half. Going 1-for-4. Still trying to find that groove. You know he's going to take a lot of shots out there. He's their number one option right now.
They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
To the inside. Adebayo. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
A powerful athlete who's still developing his skills. Adebayo has become a threat at the offensive end.
And the Heat with some changes. Deadmonds checked in for Tucker. And Terry Rozier subbed in for Strus. And both free throws good for Adebayo.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
MP outside. And the Knicks getting another bucket right there.
And coming out of halftime, coach said they wanted to start fast. Howell's 4-for-4.
Pass to Dedmon. Hero with it. Covered by MP. Here's Rose. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got 5 assists tonight.
They're winning the battle down low by imposing their will.
Lowry against Rose. Kicks it to Hero. The three is up. Buries it from three. Hero's got 5.
A knockdown three-point shooter. Tyler Hero knows he has the green light to fire.
Here's MP. Adebayo with the rejection. Lowry with it. Picked up by Rose. Step back shot. The Knicks pull it in. Randall's got 7 rebounds in the game. MP drives in. Denied by Adebayo.
With a strong sense of timing and awareness, Bam sent that shot away.
And here's Lowry from the arc. They grab their own miss. Adebayo, no good. New York has gone 4 of 8 from 3. A nice percentage. Knocks it loose. Stolen by Lowry. Pass to Adebayo. And he gets that one. Give him 8 points now. New York calls timeout.
It may be a player's league, but the coaches obviously play a big part as well.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason.
And the Heat making a change here. Miami trailing. Butler out there with P.J. Tucker. Then there's Tyler Hero. Then it's Terry Rozier. And it's Oladipo in at the 3 slot. That's the group in the game for the Heat. MP, the pass to Noel. Back to MP. To the middle. Here's Randle. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. And the Knicks lead by 10. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Knicks.
They've been playing such pesky defense. It's been very impressive, especially all the turnovers they've caused.
Their second chance points have been a story all night as well. That's just pure hustle.
To the paint. Oh, deflected. Here's Randle. Oh, he drains it. His 6th make in 9 tries so far.
That's the right play call. Randle's a tough matchup inside. Strong, crafty, nasty.
Oladipo against Barrett. A few possessions into the 4th. Just over a minute played. Kicks it out to MP. Back to Noel. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. And now it's a 12-point Knick lead.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Rozier, the pass to Oladipo. Hero for three. Gets the three ball to go.
Here in the second half, they're really focused on stretching the floor.
This was obviously a focal point coming out of the break. Look smart when the shots are going down.
Here's MP. Here's Randall. The shot won't fall. And the Heat going the other way now. Here's Oladipo. It's rebounded by Barrett. For New York, they've gone 3 of 5 since this fourth quarter started. It's Barrett on the wing. Back to MP. The three. And Tucker pulls it down.
He's been of no help stretching the floor tonight. Just 1-3 in the first half. Nothing in the second.
Outside for Rozier. Fires from deep. And the Heat, another three.
The shot-first mentality of Rozier on full display. Knows he can make the shot when it opens up.
MP against Hero. And here's MP from outside. Drops in the three. MP's got 12 points in just the second half.
When you get faced up at one end, you want to get it back at the other.
And you know he was going to try to respond. Those threes canceling each other out perfectly.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Coach definitely wants to talk about their interior defense, which has not been impressive.
It's a matter of want to. Helping out, contesting shots. You have to want to make the effort.
And now a moment to present the New Balance player of the game, MP.
He has truly put on a show out there tonight, tearing it up on both ends of the... floor so impressive, and the other squad has looked helpless to stop it.
Boy, he is raising his game in the postseason, no doubt about it. Only certain players respond to playoff pressure like he has. Impressive stuff. And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Over that last break, I got a chance to hear what Eric Spoelstra said to the team. He stressed the need to protect the ball. He said, quote, turnovers are killing us. We can't keep giving away possessions. It's a great way to agitate a coach. Let's send it back to the broadcast table now.
As always, Allie, we thank you. Rose has checked in for Caruso. We've got 1:55 left in the game. Butler against Barrett. Butler can't get it to go. The Knicks have gone 5 of 8 from the field so far in the fourth. MP, the pass to Randall. Here's Noel. And that one drops. Noel's got 7 points for the quarter.
I mean, every time down the floor, this is what you're trying to do. Find the right matchup.
And it's blocked by Noel. And they'll keep possession. 1:29 left in the fourth quarter here. Here's MP. And MP throws it down.
Nice move by MP to shake off the defender. He really knows how to execute.
Butler on the wing. Guarded by Barrett. MP against Hero. MP, the pass to Rose. Ooh, the lead pass was in the perfect spot to set up the layup. And the Knicks lead by 16.
And capturing the series momentum up front, this is a monster game one win for the Knicks.
I think it was their play in the paint that got them the win tonight.
And the defense seemed powerless to stop them down low, resulting in plenty of high percentage shots for them.
And they have to be pleased with how they got this series started tonight. A nice 1-0 lead.
The key now is to carry this same energy forward and get that second win. These are the playoffs, so you can't afford to relax. but think you've got the series in the bag.
And when you look at the game, the one thing that helped fuel this team to victory was the efficiency for MP.
You have to appreciate the unselfishness. He kept the ball moving, kept everyone involved really enjoyable to watch.
Excellent effort on the road. They've literally sucked the energy out of this arena.
And when you're on the road, you can't be tentative coming into a game like this. I thought their aggressive approach was the difference.
Count the basket.
They're on a little run right now, but I'm wondering, where was this energy earlier?
Well, the question becomes, are they playing that much better now, or has their opponent taken the rest of the night off?
11 seconds left in the fourth. Three-pointer. Knocks down the triple. MP's got 35 in the game.
On offense, MP has been locked in, just going after shots, hitting them again and again.
Lowry outside. And so it's the Knicks, taking care of business in this one. And it always takes a lot of pressure off a team when they get the win in game one.
It's the most important game of the series. They've shown they know how to beat this team. The formula's in place. Now they just have to stick with it for the next few games.
Time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs. For Allie LaForce, Grant Hill, and Steve Smith, this is Brian Anderson with our 2K Sports crew signing off. We'll see you next time.
Get it, Loki, get it, demon, T-Foul, get it, Jesus, have it, get it, eat, get mine, get it, greedy, cold world, get it, freezing. Get it, Loki, get it, demon, teeth out, get it, Jesus, have it, get it, eat, get mine. Thank you.
Welcome back to Expert Tips. I'm Mike Wang, Gameplay Director for NBA 2K, and today, let's talk about defense in NBA 2K22. It's one thing to be an offensive juggernaut, but you can be a next-level player when you can dominate at both ends of the floor.
To guard the player closest to the ball, press the Swap Player button. If you want to guard a particular player, press the icon Swap Bumper and choose the player's icon closest to the player you want to defend. To increase your defensive intensity while moving with the left stick, hold the Intense D trigger. If you need to move faster while playing your Intense D, you can also add the Sprint trigger. If you want to contest a shot with a block attempt,
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Coming into Miami, Florida, that's the destiny. The Eastern Conference semifinals can... T.A., it's on.
Well, Kevin...
Yep, he's big enough to handle it. His performance speaks loudly. Thank you, D.A. So a look at our starters for the Knicks. In the forward positions, Barrett and Randall. Then it's Noel. Then it's MP. And it's Caruso in at the point. And for the Heat, Butler and Tucker up in the forward spots. Victor Oladipo is out there with Lowry, and it's Adebayo in at the center, filling out the middle. You look at the Knicks. If they can repeat their victory, Greg, in game one here tonight, they'll be sitting pretty in this series.
No doubt. If they go up 2-0 with three home games still to come, I'd say I'd like their chances. I mean, this is a shot for them to kind of land a knockout punch, if you will. They can't miss the opportunity to take control of this series.
It's right there before. Now Butler. Following the three-point attempt by MP, Oladipo finds Tucker. Back to Oladipo. Banked in off the glass. Oladipo's got the first points up on the board for the Heat.
Such a good scorer on the inside, finding just a bit of space, and then Oladipo confident to knock that one in.
Back to MP. Trying to break loose. MP, no good. And the foul called on MP. That is his first foul of the game. And it's Butler with the ball. He'll bring it up for Miami. Oladipo outside. Passes it to Adebayo. He takes it in, and Adebayo throws it down.
Oladipo playing a couple years at point guard in Orlando when he started his career, showing off his passing ability there.
Now, here's MP. Oladipo with the block. And in the first, a little over a minute and a half in. Lets it go from deep. MP grabs the miss. For New York, they've gone 0-3 from the field to start the game. To the right side, Caruso kicks to MP. Good work there as it goes.
Proving how effective he can be in these sets. MP reads defense as well in the pick and roll.
Now, here's Lowry. Now the pass to Adebayo. Lowry with the ball. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Just five on the clock. Here's Oladipo. A second chance effort, and the layup is up and in. Oladipo's got his second basket of the night.
You know, great positioning there for Oladipo. Able to snag the offensive board and get the putback.
And the dunk by MP.
And then the young fella busts out the slick move inside to get open for the jam.
Greg, that was sick and slick. The D had no chance. Pass to Adebayo. Inside, Butler. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo.
And there is some intelligence behind the passing of Adebayo. Not flashy, but making smart ones.
MP passes to Randall, and it's good for two.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Here's Butler following the basket by Julius Randle. Here's Tucker, and the rejection by Noel.
Noel in there to intimidate and does so there.
And the dunk by MP.
I tell you what, you better watch out, fellas. He is on fire here today.
The Heat have gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. Lowry passes to Butler. Wants to get it to Adebayo and does. They get a hand on it. A wide open look here for Oladipo. Drills it from outside. Oladipo's got his third bucket of the night.
No doubt that Victor Oladipo is a guy that this franchise is leaning on, so showing some leadership here.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to be on Bam Adebayo. And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Heat.
Fellas, they're passing the ball the way you're supposed to here in this first half.
Another part of the game tonight where they've been effective is to get points in the paint.
Catching up on the changes for New York. Toppin, he's checked in for Nerlens Noel. Evan Fournier comes in for R.J. Barrett. And Derrick Rose is subbed in for Alex Caruso. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
I don't hear about it much, but players who've had 5 or 6 seasons in the league, you wonder where their motivation comes from. Remember, Jimmy, the last pick in the first round in that 2011 draft. Maybe that edge is still there.
The Heat shooting their first free throws of this game. First free throw is good. And so Butler nails both of them.
At this point, you might as well go ahead and chalk up the points when he's at the free throw line. Pretty much automatic.
Now, here's MP. He's covered closely. Randle with the bucket.
And you can see the touch and the improvement in that touch right there.
The Heat have gotten 5 of 10 shots to drop in this game so far. Right at the 50% mark. Rozier, and it's good off the back rim and in.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need him. And the decisiveness of MP on display. Have to be aware of his ability to knife his way inside.
Here's Butler. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. It's going to be on Obi Toppin. For Miami, they have gone 2 for 2 in the... Adebayo is the pivot with Tucker playing the 4. Lowry out there with Victor Oladipo, and it's Butler in at the small forward position. That's the group on the 4 for Miami. And a wide open look for MP. And the lead is down inside single digits.
Sometimes trailing in the game, players get sucked into trying to make that home run play.
Lowry passes to Adebayo. Oladipo for 3. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo. Oladipo's got the lead back up to 10 now for the Heat. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey guys, MP in the last time out against the Heat did more than get the job done. He had 35 points and he was in a groove all game long, both the free throw line and behind the arc. The numbers in that game make me anxious to see what he can do tonight. Kevin?
Excellent, David. Thank you. Greg, how impressive was it watching him completely take over?
Unstoppable. They won that game because of his effort and just his overall relentlessness.
Yeah, going up against a team that had no answer for him, we'll see if it plays out the exact same way here tonight. Not getting old here, seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
That one misses for Randle.
Randle really improved in his shooting range from 10 to 16 feet last year, and that just makes him so much more a complete offensive threat in any system he plays in.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here.
here is eye-opening.
Here's MP. That's good, and the Heat lead is cut down to just 8 points on the bucket from Randle.
What a read from MP. I love how he looks to get it to his open teammates.
Bounce pass from Lowry. And that's out of bounds. Miami will retain possession.
You love the pressure he's putting on them. Almost had that steal.
Yeah, pestering right now, and that's going to pay some dividends. At some point, there's going to be a turnover.
Defense doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
And that block was something. It's the playoffs, and every possession and defensive stop matters.
Here's Lowry. Floats it up for Adebayo. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Oladipo against MP. Stolen by Tucker. Here's Adebayo. Good, and it's Oladipo picking up the assist. Adebayo's got 8 points.
Well, he's got to score around the basket. That's where Bam Adebayo does most of his damage. In traffic.
Here's MP, and Adebayo sends it back.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Back to Oladipo. Lets the three fly. And again, Miami with the triple.
Oladipo finding his range now.
Here's Randle. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. He's got 10.
Now that's excellent. Get the ball down deep inside and cash in on a simple basket.
Victor Oladipo getting it done for the Miami Heat. He's been a major threat from three-point range. Got two of them to fall in that quarter. Back to the action after this word. Back with us live as we bring you continuing coverage of the Eastern Conference semifinals. You look at Victor Oladipo in this game, he has been everywhere.
Well, through the first two, he has been nothing short of a marksman from deep.
Yeah, you would hope the defense at least would start to consider creeping up on him just a little bit.
Here's who Tom Thibodeau is starting the second half with. In the forward positions, Barrett and Randle. Then it's MP. Then it's Noel. And it's Caruso in at the point guard position. It's tipped.
Man, those signs right there of RJ being that alert on defense. Man, he could be good on that side of the ball.
And so Adebayo will bring it up for the Heat. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game.
Yeah, easy call.
For Miami, they have shot the ball well from the free throw line. 8 of 9. And the first one at the line is good.
Now, Oladipo was the most improved player in 2018, his first season with the Indiana Pacers, after being the second pick in the 2013 draft.
And there it is for him. 19 points for MP.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 coming from inside the paint.
Oladipo against MP. That's a floater go. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
And this is postseason play at its finest, refusing to give up shots here in the playoffs.
So it's Miami now. 5 on the clock. Oladipo for 3. Three-pointers right on target. Oladipo's got 19 points.
D has been just completely helpless and turned around. He's so dangerous when he's in this kind of rhythm.
Here's MP, and MP throws it down.
And it's clear how talented a player MP is. When he takes over like this, boy, he is fun to watch.
Lowry dishes to Butler. Come on. and the shot goes in. Butler's got 10 points in the game.
Well, Jimmy Butler can score on all three levels, inside, outside, and from distance.
MP, that's for two. They get it back. Second chance shot. Randle no good.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
You got to get in front of Oladipo, or else you're going to see things like that. We don't mind.
MP against Adebayo. Here's MP. And MP throws it down.
No backing down when MP takes it up. He just slams it right in the grill.
The Heat leading by 11. Timeout call, the Heat.
Yeah, you can't make any excuses right now for them giving the ball up as much as they have in this one. Hopefully they can get on the same page during this timeout.
A different look for New York. Obi Toppin's checked in for Noel. Fournier comes in for R.J. Barrett. And it's Kobe White in for Alex Caruso. Rozier kicks to Hero. And the officials call him for a 3-second violation. Knicks trail by 11. MP up top. He's covered by Hero. Here's MP with plenty of space. And it's good off the back of the rim and in.
This is not a player who likes to be trailing in any game. That lights a fire.
Pass to Hero. And there's a minute 45 left to play in the third. And he drives in.
In the flash, Tyler Hero makes his way to the inside. Nice use of his athleticism.
MP against Rozier. And here's MP for three. Buries it from three-point range. MP's got 13 points now in the quarter.
It feels like the other four guys have disappeared at this point. He wants to be the one to get them back.
Passes to Dedman. Puts it up for Adebayo. And stolen by MP. And a fast break now for the Knicks. MP with the ball. White finds MP. And they recover it. From the arc. Sinks the triple. Now just a 5-point Heat lead. And a chance now to catch up on some numbers with the hustle stats for the Knicks.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been an attack mode on the defensive end.
Well, you add to that their block totals tonight. They've been very feisty and active on the defensive end.
Here's Randle. It falls for the sixth time in seven tries this contest. That's 86%.
The strength and the quickness and now the confidence coming along as Randle's able to score.
To Hero. Here's Rozier, and he drops it in from the low post. Rozier's got 9 points.
And that bucket should stop the bleeding.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And this is where MP's raw talent and toughness really stand out, attacking in the painted area.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Butler against Quickley. Now Butler. Driving to the basket. And it's Miami with another.
I like the timing too. Jimmy Butler just bursting off of that pick to get to a shot.
Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third quarter. Both teams putting up points. Heat lead by 5. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. And let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the tremendous setup.
Now the passing for the team becoming
the with some changes. Adebayo is checked in for P.J. Tucker. Victor Oladipo comes in for Tyler Hero. And it's Lowry in for Rozier. Then for the Knicks, Randle's checked in for Toppin. Barrett comes in for Alec Burks. And MP subbed in for Quickley. We've got Butler. Dwayne Dedman is out there with Adebayo. Then there's Lowry. And it's Oladipo in at the two. That's the group in the game for the Heat.
You know what? They're winning, though, despite the fact that he has just been really off.
MP kicks to Noel. New York moving it around. Barrett finds MP. To the paint, Butler with the steal. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. Launches the three, and there's Lowry. That's good on the assist by Butler. Lowry's got the lead up to 13 now for Miami. And so it's Randle bringing it up now for the Knicks. MP passes to Randle, and good that time.
And how about Randle just collecting and absorbing that hit and still fights to get a shot off?
The Heat making a switch here. Tucker's checked in, and a switch here also for New York. Caruso's checked in. And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Heat?
And they've made the long range look like a layup at times in this one.
Well, looking up and down the statue here, I'm seeing those second chance points jump out at me. They've done a great job on the offensive glass.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
MP passes to Randle. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got his 7th assist in the game. Down low, and Adebayo throws it down.
Feels like Jimmy Butler is getting better on how he finds the open teammates, really elevating his playmaking skills.
Oladipo with the block. Lowry from outside. That shot, no good. So New York will take it the other way. To the inside. MP drops in the layup for two. MP's got 35.
And that's a good heads-up play there from RJ.
The Heat leading by 8. We play just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Oladipo against Barrett. Oladipo misses.
Oh, you've got to be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's just too easy of a shot to miss.
RJ does not have a problem setting up teammates, and he's getting better at doing that.
Right side, Butler. Lowry against Barrett, and it's blocked.
This is a do-or-die possession. They have got to get points.
And you can't make any mistakes right here if you want to keep hope alive. Their execution has to be precise.
The drive by MP. That shot is off. And Miami the other way now. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Six seconds left here in the fourth quarter.
At the line.
He drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's an 8-point game.
Guys, let's just go ahead and call this one. It's over.
You want to keep expending energy, or do you want to start thinking about the next one?
Kins the three.
Possessing that clutch gene, there's a reason MP has the ball in these moments.
And he commits the intentional foul.
At the line, Butler!
So the first one drops, and that increases their lead to 6. So he gets them both, and it's a 7-point game.
Free throws always a little bit sweeter when they can add to your lead.
2-second difference between shot clock and game clock. The pass to Caruso. Oladipo against MP. It's stolen by Adebayo. Outside Lowry. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. The drive by MP. And so it's the Heat winning this one. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
That'll do it for this broadcast of the NBA.
There may be times when your matchup doesn't have a very strong handle of the ball. If that's the case, try pressing the steal button to poke the ball away to cause a turnover. Make sure not to spam the button and properly time your steal attempt. The best time to steal is when the ball handler is in the middle of a dribble move or exposing the ball on the same side as the defender. If you mistime the steal attempt, you can be called for a foul or get beat defensively off the dribble. NBA players are the best in the world, and there may be moments when you can't stop.
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Boy, you can feel that special playoff energy as we wrap up the starting lineups. So sit tight. We'll be right back after this. Well, the venue's different, but the stakes are as high as ever. Allie, take it.
BA, we've seen smaller market teams unhappy with how the buyout system has played out as of late. Agents using their leverage to get their clients to a more glamorous...
Well, we'll see what comes of it, Allie. Thank you. All right, now let's check out the starters for the Miami Heat. At the forward slots, Butler and Tucker. Victor Oladipo. Is out there with Kyle Lowry, and it's Adebayo in at the five. And for the Knicks, Barrett plays the small forward with Randall in at the four. Alex Caruso is out there with MP, and it's Noel in at the center position. You take a look at the Heat, they let one slip away at home. You know they're desperate to regain the advantage.
Yes, they are, but let's also credit their opponent. This matchup has looked more even than many people expected. They're going to have to play their best ball to win tonight here on the road.